Well, today we continue our Fill the Fridge Perishable Food Drive. We've partnered with Harvesters and Price Chopper to help put food on people's tables and the need greater than ever. This morning, we're at the Price Chopper store on Woods Chapel Road in Lee Summit. That's where we find 41 Action News anchor Ray Daniels. So, Ray, tell us, how are things going so far?
Well, Bryant, you know, it is drizzling right now. It is cold, but that has not stopped people from donating. We are here with Miss Anna. She's with Harvesters. And I want to talk to you a little bit about how it's been going for you so far. What's been the most impactful thing that you've seen?
Yeah, definitely. So definitely just the kindness of people, especially during a pandemic. You think that people are more just thinking about what they need themselves. But it has been amazing and just really life-changing is a bit dramatic, but really impactful just how much people are giving in terms of food, in terms of money, in terms of time, and just the words that people are saying as they come out too. It's just really amazing to witness.
I thought it was so interesting how one person from Harvesters had mentioned that some people are just coming here specifically for this perishable food.
Yes.
Touch a little bit on that.
Yeah, we've seen people come out with just a full cart and just drop it off and leave. One guy came out with a full cart, gave us every bag, put an onion in his pocket, and walked to his car.
Wow.
It was amazing.
That is amazing. And you know, what's so interesting is that, you know, we've talked with Harvesters, we talked with the COO, you know, just a couple of days ago about how big this need has been. They were going to, from before the pandemic, about 1 million pounds of food every single week, and now, so that's about 4 million pounds a month, and now they're at 6.5 million pounds, sometimes even more, since this pandemic has hit. So you can just see the increased need here. Last year, they gave out about 66 million pounds, rather, of food for people in need. 21 million pounds of that was perishable food items. So it is so powerful, Brian, and our viewers at home, just to see the amount of people that are coming in specifically to give to families who are in need, not knowing even their backstory. So it is great to see. We've got about 3 truckloads. You all have filled about 3 truckloads already since this morning?
I believe so.
Wow, that's amazing. So we'll go ahead and we'll give you another update in about half an hour or so, but just really awesome to see the amount that has been given already.
Absolutely amazing. You know, we see right now, you know, just people who are doing their part to help out so many people in need. You never know when it could be you.